Crystal. I'm 22. I'm from the east south of France. And I've been here for 13 months and I'm with the agency Au Pair in America. I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? I'm currently an au pair in Silver Spring, Maryland. It's really close to Washington, D.C. I'm caring for twin babies, Xavier and Sylvia. They were 3 months old when I joined my husband family, and now they're 15 months. Basically, I'm working from 8 to 5, 5 days a week. So it means that I'm working 45 hours per week so I can have all my weekends out. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Cause when the taxi makes turn on the radio and a Jay-Z's song with love. It is really important to come here with an agency. Do not come here by yourself. You don't know what could happen. Au Pair in America is screening the family, so it's safe. Of course, once you're here, you can face a rematch for any kind of reasons, but no worries, the agency is here to help you with that. I've faced a rematch after 3 weeks with my host family, but since I couldn't stay with this family, Au Pair in America booked a hotel room for me for 5 days, and then I went to my community counselor's house. And within 2 weeks, they helped me find the perfect fit for me, and now I'm really happy. It is really great to be an au pair here because you're actually experiencing the real American life. You know, you're living with the family, so you're sharing everything with them. Also, you have the chance to go to school, so you can improve your English. You can travel a lot, you can meet people from all over the world, and also you don't have to pay for rent or for the food, so if you can save the money you're getting every week, you can travel and you can also, you know, go out the weekend, have fun with your friends. Of course, you cannot only have advantages being an au pair here. Sometimes it's hard. It's a real job. You have to take it seriously. It's not perfect every day. Because sometimes, you know, you can miss your country, your family, your friends. But that's okay because you're not the only one feeling that way. You know, once you get here, you're gonna meet new people. You're gonna make new friends. And they're going through the same thing as you are. So they're gonna be here for you. And that's kind of amazing because you're gonna see that you're gonna develop really strong friendship with other au pairs here since you're experiencing the same things, you're living, you're going through the same kind of things, you're gonna get really close to them. And I had the opportunity to meet really amazing people here and they are really my best friends now. Yes, I'm actually extending with my current host family because I'm really happy with them. I'm really close to the babies. I'm not ready to leave them yet. And also, I would like to travel more and still enjoy the life I have here. If you're thinking about being an au pair, just do it. I know how scary it is. It is a big deal, but don't be scared. You won't regret it. It is an amazing adventure. You're gonna learn a lot about yourself, about what you're capable of. You're gonna grow up a lot and you're gonna accomplish things you would never think you'd do.